Ooh, okay. I did a video on this on Christmas Day specifically for that reason. But when it comes to self-discipline, it's something I've spent a lot of time trying to develop better self-discipline as a human being, because I have went through 39 days in a row of actually working out and following a structured workout plan, 39 days in a row today, because I wanted to be more self-disciplined as an individual. When we go into 2019, I want to conquer that thing. So I live by three rules. I live by three rules when I'm thinking about having more self-discipline. I write my goals down every day, or whatever I want to accomplish, I write it down every single day. I also want to make it public to the world. Whatever it is, I want to make it public to the world. Now, why do I do the first two things? The reasons that I do the reasons that I write down every day is it makes me put focus on the subject. Also, number two, the reason I make it public to the world is it puts pressure on me and it gives it attention for whatever I'm doing, and I don't add time to whatever I'm doing. So, say, for instance, everybody wants to get up and work out, right, in the morning, and then 6 o'clock comes and they're like, I'll work out in an hour. Let me sleep. I'll push the snooze button. I'll sleep for another 30 minutes. I'll get up and work out, or you know what? I'll work out later, or I'll make those calls tomorrow. I'll door knock them tonight. I promise I will. And we put it off. We add time to it and we give ourselves an excuse to not do it at all. And so I don't add time. I do it if it needs to be done. I write it down every day and I make it public, so that, because then people know, they believe that I actually believe it by making it public.